back at his desk in the Gators Man Cave. Sports with Blake.
What is going on, everybody? So I want to talk about Mick Hubert, the voice of the Florida Gators, is retiring after 33 years. You know, once I heard this, I kind of felt a little sad. I was happy for him, but kind of felt sad because there were so many times where I had to listen to the radio. I had tuned into the IMG Sports Radio, and I listened to Mick Hubert, and he had some of the greatest calls that I've ever heard. Listen, I've studied so many play-by-play announcers because that's what I wanted to do growing up, and I was able to do it at a lower level, not at the collegiate level or nothing like that. But, you know, Chris Fowler, Gus Johnson are some of my favorite. But Mick Hubert is such a legend, especially for the Florida Gators. This guy had some of the greatest calls that you'll ever hear. Two that stand out to me, and I know there are so many, but, you know, and I know so many other people are going to have probably their favorites. But two of my favorites, Florida Gators are going to know these pretty quickly. Darius Geis, the goal line stand against the LSU Tigers that sent the Florida Gators back to the SEC championship game from that stop. I think the Florida Gators won 16-10 over the LSU Tigers. And that was a great call by Mick Hubert. I'll tell you a second one. The Felipe Franks in the Tennessee game tied 20-20. It was a Felipe Franks bomb to Tyree Cleveland. As time expired, both were as time expired. And I believe that's what makes a play-by-play announcer even greater, because what can you do in the moment? Game is on the line. Even as a play-by-play announcer, you got to come in clutch, you know, because if you're not watching it on TV, you want to feel like you're there, or you want to feel like you're watching the game. And Mick Hubert did that. You know, I had to listen to the LSU game when Darius Geis, that's why I think that's one of the biggest moments for me, is because I listened to that live. I couldn't watch it. Killed me. I could not watch that game. But I listened to Mick Hubert. I was jumping up, going down the hallways. I'm getting goosebumps just thinking about it. But because just listening to it made me feel like I was there. And that's what I have such a great appreciation for play-by-play announcers, because, you know, you gotta make the fans feel like that enthusiasm. The Florida Gators are losing one of the best play-by-play announcers that you're ever going to hear. I don't know who's coming in for them, but they got some huge shoes to fill. Let's just look at his stats. I'm going to call them stats. But the games that he has called: 419 football games, 1,061 men's basketball games, and 1,027 baseball games, for a total of 2,507 total games he has called. That is remarkable. But one thing's for certain, Mick Hubert will always be the voice of the Florida Gators. It's sad, but I'm happy for him, and I wish him well on his retirement. But hey, I appreciate y'all watching my channel. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well. I appreciate it. Y'all have a great one.